Just killed a wasp with a giant glove. And he's still killing it.
Nah, you just get
it. You cannot get into the corner. Ron is in the pool, the only one, the brave person.
I don't want this videotape, you mother.
I don't know what a floaty is. Wait a minute, Ron's got a lot of floaties.
That's the funniest shit you've said since you got here.
By the way, I don't know who I am.
So, and you have the Chanel here in the arena, and he's like, I like your lot, and you do so much for me. Guess what? I have to say goodbye to you. You are strong. Hold on to some. Hold on to the machine.
Gym.
You love gym. The gym. You've got the weight there. It's 100 pounds. Hold on to. That's it, bitch. We're not together anymore.
I agree, but no, this is a road. Don't let your kids play out the road.
This is a road.
Yeah, they really did have a. Man, I bet they beat their women.
Seeing fireworks and they're illegal and they could blow up 90 grams and 30 of it could go into you. So I want you to say your penis. I want you to tell me what is your last thought before this action that Mark takes.
Please God, let me keep my hands.
Keep your hands.
All you gotta do is light it and run.
No, let me. What is the one part of your body you do not want to lose?
It's in here.
Any of it. It's in here. I'm running.
I just stuck it down and
laid
back away. It's like
100
grams.
No, you got five senses. Got like, which sense would you mind losing?
My common sense. I already lost my common sense.
You got 90 grams. You don't have any.
Who lights a giant illegal firework? Who has any common sense?
We're going to do a red glistening willow.
It's completely illegal.
with a white strobe, 100% illegal.
100%.
Because this is a 90 grain and 60 grains for what you're supposed to have.
We should have gotten 150.
You know, did you know this was not...
Oh,
that
shit.
You
what
all?
Am I sitting here for?
Where are you kidding?
Light it up. Light it up, light it up, light it up, up, up.
That was lame. When you're not really close to it, it looks
actually
normal.
That is fine. I think we're gonna get around.
No,
that's too many.
No, I don't have three cans, but I, as soon as one she touched, we're gonna do it.
Alright.
Hey, you gotta turn the light off for the fireworks.
Alright. I'll be back here.
Wait a minute. Wait, is everybody here? Wait,
time out. Is everybody ready?
Uh-huh.
Wait, we're missing one.
Please, you have to see my arm.
Here we go.
You would have missed an American moment.
Is everybody ready?
Get ready to run.
4th of July, 2017.
Jose, can you say? This is nothing.
That's what I'm talking about.
That's fucking like that boat horn.
Now what is this shit?
That was awesome. Now what the hell is this? He jumped down so fast.
It's gonna blow his heart out.
You know, that's the kind of thing you blow your hand out with.
There are those that lit fireworks when they were kids, and there is those.
Any
that
questions? Any questions?
Yeah,
on where the best fireworks are.
No. I saw the.
Oh, that was the whole thing. Then.
Okay. That's good. Oh my god. I saw the ice. We both like ran to the corner.
I know.
No, Mark and I are all calm. He's like, give me the lighter.
Give me the lighter. Back away. Walk away.
Okay.
Give me the lighter.
That was so good.
Yeah, you're in a way.
Oh, my God. So stupid. Good morning, Alfie.
Good morning. I didn't want to disturb you guys, but I wanted to apologize.
If you take a freaking video of this, I swear to God.
Hey, I have to go fly. Let's see, where can
so
I lie?
Are you gonna fly it?
What do you think I should lie? I only want to do like a 3-4
you
minute.
You know what? Here's what.
Oh,
I,
over there.
Here's what I think you should do.
Out front?
I think you should fly out front the first time, just because if something's not right,
you won't kill for me.
You have no chance. Ah,
yeah, that's true.
You have no chance.
All right, so I'll fly back over though from there. How's that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, no,
all right.